Welcome back. Now news from sports. Royal Challengers Reserve player and Goa Ranji cricketer Saurabh Bandekar is charged with threatening a journalist. Journalist Rupesh Sawant has filed a police complaint against Saurabh. Saurabh has filed a cross complaint against Rupesh.
Cricketer Saurabh Bandekar was summoned at Panji police station on Wednesday morning. Journalist Rupesh Sawant filed a complaint against him. Rupesh claimed that Saurabh and his teammate Rohit Asnudkar threatened him. Saurabh has, however, denied the allegation. As per the complaint, Saurabh had parked his car in busy traffic. When Rupesh asked him to remove it, Saurabh's aide got down, threatened Rupesh and used abusive language. Saurabh has charged Rupesh of using abusive language against him.
There are two cross complaints regarding the same incident, one from Rupesh Sawant and one from Rohit Asnodkar. There was some traffic jam in Panjim, I think near. Rupesh Sawant was behind and Saurabh Bandekar was in the front car. So when Rupesh Sawant asked him to go, the road was not clear. He came and threatened him. It seems the one person was sitting behind in Saurabh Bandekar's car, came and abused and threatened him. Whereas Mr. Rohit Asnodkar, he has complained that we tried to tell him to go and he abused them in filthy words and vulgar signs.
A reporter from Panji, Jason Suarez.
The Amateur Archery Association of Goa has embarked on a mission to take the sport of archery to all parts of the state. The association had recently conducted a camp at the Vidya Pandodni school campus at Porvoori. More camps are planned in the upcoming days at places like Kankon and Bicholi.
The Archery Association has been continuously striving to popularize the sport in the state. The association recently conducted a camp for archery enthusiasts at Porvoori. During the camp, the basics of the sport were taught to the newcomers. The camp concluded on Tuesday. President of the association Gaurish Dhon, Secretary Chetan Kavlekar and others were present on the occasion. Participants were given certificates at the concluding ceremony. Participants shared their experience.
Many of us, we were not knowing exactly what is this archery. On the first day, we had a brief introduction of this archery. First of all, I would like to thank this association for conducting such a camp in our school with collaboration of SEG.
Dhon advised the youngsters to keep on practicing archery.
आज तुम्ही कोचिंग कॅम्पात आले एकदम प्रॅक्टिस जाऊन एक्सपर्ट झाले ना यू नीड टू प्रॅक्टिस 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 आणि एक दिवसा तुम्ही चॅम्पियन दॅट इज अ वर्ड फ्रॉम मी इफ यू हॅव डिवोशन इफ यू हॅव दॅट विल पॉवर अँड इफ यू थिंक दॅट यू कॅन डू समथिंग बेस्ट यू कॅन डू इट
कवळेकर एक्सप्रेस प्राईड एट द प्रोग्रेस अचीव्ड बाय द असोसिएशन
Got the first medal in the year 2006 in the senior nationals, and just last 2 years we have been getting medals in the junior level. And I'm happy to inform you that Archery Association conducted senior nationals here in Goa at Fatorda, and we were very happy that we got a medal at the senior level in the women's section. And this was amongst almost 150 lady archers, women archers. It's not easy to get medals. And we are just new. There are almost best archers from Manipur and Assam, Jharkhand. They are best archers. But to get a medal amongst them is something great.
A reporter from Porvoori, Shyam Sundar Fatte.
The Christmas season has finally arrived. But celebrating Christmas is always incomplete without the traditional Christmas cake. This unique cake is prepared 1 month before Christmas by mixing dry fruits, steamed in spices and liquor. We leave you with these visuals of a cake mixing ceremony held at Siddharth de Goa. Take care and goodbye.